Hello student, let us start with the next topic, that is Python modules, which is belongs to chapter 3. So let us move towards what is meant by Python modules. Python has provided a facility to put definitions in files and use them as a script in or in attractive incidents of interpreter. Search a file called module. Definitions from module can be imported into other module or into the main module. Module can be defined in three different ways in Python. A module can be written in Python itself. Basically, what is meant by module? Module is nothing but like a file which consists of different kind of definitions. So modules can be defined in a Python by three ways. A module can be written in Python itself. A module can be written in a C. Okay, that means in C, by using C language, and loaded dynamically at runtime like the remodule. A built-in module intrinsically contained in the interpreter like the iter tools module. What do you mean by interpreter? Interpreter is a program which is used to convert source code into the object code. So again, I'm going to repeat, what is module? Module is a file. Okay, it is like a file which contains Python definitions and statement. Get it? It is like a file which is used to store the different Python definitions or statement. The file name is itself the module name, which can be appended by the extension .py. Modules are self-contained because module attributes can be accessed only after importing it. Get it this? That means when we import the modules, then its attributes, means its characteristics, can be accessed. Modules can be written in the following ways. That is module file try_.py. This is the module name, which is appended by the extension .py. This is hello div, hello printer is a function. Okay, so script file myscript.py is a script file. It is a module file, is a script file. So in this way the module can be defined. The try module.py is written as a module whose code can be imported and reused in Python files. Get it? The run the program on the terminal. The program can be run on the terminal by the following way. That means Python try script.py. Okay, so after running this program, you will get hello and the creator name as David. Importing modules. How modules can be import? The definitions inside a module can be imported to another module or in the interactive interpreter in Python. Get it? The import keyword is used to import the module. That means whenever you want to import a module in a program, you have to use the keyword, that is English like word, that is what, import. For example, if this is a prompt, then import example. So to import this example module, you have to write import example. Types of import modules. So by using Python import statement, the modules can be used. By using import with renaming, you can rename as well, or by using Python from import statement. By using import all names, so in this way the modules can be imported in Python. Python packages. What is meant by Python package? Package is a collection of module. Get it? Module is a file which contains the definitions or statement. And what is the package? Package is nothing but the collection of these different types of module, that is known as package. There are many different sound file formats. Package are the Python module namespace by using dotted module name, for example a.b. So what do you mean by this? That means what? The submodule.b is name package A.
So B is a submodule and A is what? Package. Python program architecture.
Basically, any non-trivial Python program would be organized in multiple files connected with each other using imports. Python uses this modular program structure where the functionalities are grouped into the reusable units. The multi-layer Python application can be distributed in three levels as top level files, user defined modules and standard library modules. So the figure shown here shows us Python program structure with the three file types. Okay, so the three files types are like this: top module dot py, which is an example of program Python program structure including a top level script, custom module and standard library modules. The top module.py is a top level Python file which imports tools defined in module 1 but also has access to module 2 through module 1. Okay, that means here it can access module 2 via module 1. The two custom modules can uses each other's resources as well as other modules from the standard library, Python library. The importing chain can go as deep as user want. There is no limit in the number of imported files and they can import each other. So let us move towards string inbuilt methods. Python has a set of inbuilt methods which can be used in strings. All string methods return new values. They do not exchange original string. So let us see the string used in Python. That means some strings are there which are available in Python. Okay, they can be used directly. So what is mean by that string? So let us start with this capitalize. After that we have the round parenthesis. Convert first character to uppercase. Okay, so this is a string which is when we use in Python, it converts the first character to uppercase. Case fold, convert string into the lowercase. Center, return a centered string. Count, that means what? Whenever you want to enter the string after using these statements, we have this action. Okay, for example, find, this one searches the string for a specified value and returns the position of where it was found. For example, is all number, that means what? It returns true if all the characters in the strings are alphanumericals. Okay, is alpha, that means what? It returns true if all characters in the strings are alphabets. So in this way, these strings are there inbuilt in Python. Similarly, we have some built-in string function which are listed over here and here. For example, start with, return true if the string start with the specified value. Strip, return trim version of the string. Okay, so in this way, title, for example, converts the first character of each word to uppercase. So in this way, the inbuilt string can be used in Python. So let us stop now. Thank you.